I'm Matt Salemi over Hartland and News Chopper 12 with breaking news. A bit of a wild ride on Highway 16 this morning. You can see the tracks of a vehicle leaving the roadway along Highway 16 eastbound. The tracks lead up into the trees, and they mow down a few trees and some shrubs and continue and come right on out the other side. The vehicle resting on the shoulder there. Tow truck arrived. Hartland police on the scene. Again, Highway 16. This took place right near North in Hartland. Matt Salemi, above the scene in News Chopper 12.